We're excited to have had the opportunity to design a home in this neighborhood. The homes in this neighborhood are all semi-detached and they all really have this lovely charm to them. We brought back a lot of interesting elements into the home. Come with me and we're going to show you around. Cabbage Town Reno. This was a special renovation because it's a small house, but we really wanted to ensure that we pack a lot into it. Behind me are some great bookshelves that have been wrapped around some of the existing brick, and we also decided to expose the brick. We wanted to bring in all sorts of elements that were reminiscent of the old world. Unfortunately, the existing property had some really beautiful architectural elements, but because they were so old, it was extremely hard to preserve them. Therefore, we really took this house down to the studs and we rebuilt it all from the inside. But in order to give it that charming, charismatic feel, we added a lot of different elements in here that kind of brought back that old world. And that included a lot of the tiles, the brickwork, and some of the finishes and colors that we incorporated in this space. So we have a lot of old world, but we really mix it with a lot of modern and contemporary finishes. The antique finishes are quite unique, and trying to bring those in again, we were able to do that with some of the light fixtures in the kitchen, some of the mirrors, and some of the accents in the bathrooms. We accented the kitchen island with a beautiful navy blue. We felt it had this historic color to it, and we really were trying to bring in some warm elements to contrast the crisp white walls and the white cabinets. The front hall tiles are quite unique as well. It's really warm and inviting. It has a bold pattern and has this rustic and antique feel to them. At the front hall, we also didn't have a lot of space. So what we did was we included a bench across with hooks and shelves above. So that really tackled our coat closet dilemma. To finish off the space, we styled it in a look that was very contemporary, that included some antique looking furniture pieces with some really modern pieces as well. We used a combination of glass and wood to really allow it to feel airy and spacious. All of the furniture pieces that we included in the space were minimal and were really able to tie into the old world and new world. I hope you enjoyed this beautiful space, and I hope you took back some inspiration that you can introduce into your own rental. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to comment in the comments below.